Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse string comparison between Babolat RPM Blast and Luxilon Alu Power. These two copolyester strings are two of the most widely used tennis strings on the market today, from the public courts all the way to the pro tours. For this test, we are using Babolat RPM Blast 17 and Luxilon Alu Power 16L, both of which are a 1.25 millimeter gauge. It was Chris and I on this test. We've both got these strings strung up in our rackets of choice. Chris, let's first take a look at the TWU stats. How did your on-court experience match up?
Yeah, it really mirrored what we saw in the lab. I definitely found that firmer, deader response from RPM. It is the stiffer of the two strings. It feels the stiffer of the two strings in the racket. And then a bit more of a livelier, springier response from the Alu. I mean, they're not worlds apart. We're splitting hairs here. They're both polys. They're both very much control-oriented strings, but there is a difference.
Yeah, I had the same experience. I thought off the string bed, RPM Blast was the stiffer string. Alu Power was a little bit livelier off the string bed, a little friendlier on the arm as well. I did notice a little bit more tension drop in the RPM Blast, which was interesting, but I thought because of their playability, Luxilon Alu Power kind of handled that tension loss a little bit better. So let's get to the tail of the tape here. Let's first start with power and control. How did these two strings compare?
This is the biggest difference for me, is the power and the control between the two. When it comes to control, I'm an RPM guy. I can really stay on the gas with this string. It's a very confident string. It gives me a ton of confidence in my shots. Whereas with Alu, I have to be playing with confidence to maximize it, just because it's a bit livelier and I've got to be really zoned in on my targets when I'm looking to really hit that approach shot with a lot of pace and spin. Whereas RPM just lets me get away with a lot more. I can stay on the gas more. I'm gonna get more control out of it, and that allows more tip speed, bigger swings. If I want to bludgeon the ball, definitely RPM. You know, if I want to get a little bit more help on the ball out of the string, Alu for me. How about you?
Yeah, I thought from a comfort standpoint, because of that little difference in stiffness, Alu Power was the more comfortable of the strings. But then, like you mentioned, RPM allows you to stay on the gas a little bit. It's also got that shaped feature to it. So I also thought it was a little better in the spin category. And when it came down to feel, I thought you kind of touched on it a little bit at the beginning. Alu Power kind of has that crisper, livelier, a little softer feel, whereas RPM Blast does give you that kind of softer feel, but it's in a more muted and dead feeling response. Now, lastly, let's get to the tension maintenance and the playability duration. How did these strings work out for you over the course of the test?
They both work well for me, and I get a solid 3 weeks of hitting out of both. You know, we did notice some more of a tension drop in RPM, but it didn't affect the playability of the string as much for me, because it's a deader playing string anyway. I was still getting a ton of control on my shots, even though it did have a bit of a drop off the string. Both are still playing great for me. If I was gonna hybrid these two, I think I would go with Alu in a hybrid, just because, like you said, it's got more touch and feel to it, and that would complement, say, a natural gut. And I would get more of the touch and feel out of the gut, I think, with Alu than I would with RPM. Not that RPM would be a waste of money to hybrid with a gut, I just think I'll get more out of it and longer playability out of it with Alu.
And what did you think overall of the two strings? Which one will be your pick?
I really like both of these strings. I could adjust the difference in tension, really, stringing them. I would just string Alu a little bit tighter, but I really do like that spin and confidence I get with RPM, so RPM for me.
I would probably agree too, Chris. These are two of probably my favorite strings on the market. You're definitely not gonna go wrong with either. If you're looking for that softer, livelier response, I'd go with Alu Power. Personally for me, I love that spin and control that RPM Blast offered. For this test, Chris had these strings strung up in his racket of choice, the Babolat Pure Drive Plus at 46 pounds. I had mine strung up here in the E-Zone AI 98 from Yonex at 51 pounds. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com.